That's why instead of singing Mike Posner's Baby Please Don't Go, it's Young Jeffrey's Baby These My Shoes. Point! This Sunday, get some wine, turn on ABC, anytime. I'm talking red carpet all on the sidewalk, while the host is cracking jokes, it is Chris Rock. Oh no, wait, is it Jimmy Kimmel in the host slot? It doesn't matter, cause baby, these my shows. Seeing Project Runway in its 15th year, Game of Thrones, bunch of medieval white dudes slaying dragons inside boobs. Baby, these my shows. Baby, these my shows. It's mostly HBO. Maybe binge watch The People vs. OJ.
Yeah.
It transcends because it's featuring Ross from Friends. I see comedians in cars getting Java, just watching caffeinated Jews drive a Mazda, while Downton Abbey turning tea time into drama. Ooh, that Lady Mary, baby, these my shows. Guess which outstanding drama gonna win this year? I don't know. One thing that I will do, watch the replay on Hulu. Baby, these my shows. I'm talking Game of Thrones. I wanna be Jon Snow. A Khaleesi, no. Nudity, no. Julia Louis-Dreyfus. She got me veeping. It's Showtime's Homeland. It's got me weeping. Both my eyeballs will be bleeding from all the episodes that my Netflix is streaming. Baby, these my shows. Do you think House of Cards can win it all this year? It's possible. Watching Silicon Valley, nerdy humor, I'm laughing. Baby, these my shows. Statuettes of gold. Or wearing tuxedos, those. Baby, these my. These my primetime MMAs.
Yes! Texting at 78592 that says, Jeff's song just made me want to turn around and go home and do nothing but watch TV all day.
No, yes! I have so many shows to catch up on, too.
Yeah.
Seriously, that's the only way to live your life is in front of a television. Otherwise, what are you doing?
You're absolutely right.